in Floyd Bennett Field, New York, 1938. Douglas Corrigan flew out for California State. He told them he was heading west, there was fog and mist. He was pulled towards Ireland, his plane could not resist. 28 hours later, he landed his plane. He arrived in Dublin, they asked him to explain. Is this not California? That's what Douglas said. My compass brought me this way, and I'm glad it did. Wrong way Corrigan, they called him Wrong Way Corrigan. He didn't mind the nickname, 'cause he had it planned. Why fly to California if it took the same time to fly across to Ireland and see the Emerald Isle? Back in New York City, a hero was declared. A million came to cheer him, no ticker tape was spared. He said that his old compass pulled him all the way. Instead of California, he flew to Galway Bay. Wrong way Corrigan, they called him Wrong Way Corrigan. He didn't mind the nickname, 'cause he had it planned. Why fly to California when he could go in style across the bold Atlantic and see the Emerald Isle? He passed away in 95 for all the joy he gave. He took the secret of his flight to his eternal grave. They say some nights if you look close over Castlemaine, you'll see Douglas Corrigan flying in again. Wrong way Corrigan, they called him Wrong Way Corrigan. He didn't mind the nickname, 'cause he had it planned. Why fly to California when he could go inside across the bold Atlantic and see the Emerald Isle? Wrong way Corrigan, they called him Wrong Way Corrigan. He didn't mind the nickname, 'cause he had it planned. Why fly to California when he could go inside